The World Health Organization has launched the Play Together Apart campaign, in which they partner with video game developers to encourage people to stay at home and socialize through video games. I'm here to introduce you to some of the most fun, cheap, and accessible video games that you can play during lockdown.
Great shot!
The most accessible and universal gaming device is your smartphone. In fact, every single day, the Apple App Store has 500 new games added to it. With that many games, of course, there's a whole lot of crap, but I've curated a few choices for you. So let's start with the social ones. It's hard to go past something like Words with Friends that allows you to play a Scrabble-like game with friends online. Plus, if you integrate it with your Facebook page, it just populates all of your Facebook friends into the game. Or you could share a simulated breath of fresh air with someone by playing something like Golf Clash, which is a fun, simple, simulated golf game that you can play with your friends or a stranger. With you stuck at home, it's likely that you're feeling a bit unfulfilled. Thankfully, there's a whole bunch of games which are designed just to offer you a sense of accomplishment or progression.
Sugar Crush.
Games like Candy Crush or Adventure Capitalist or Disney Arena have literally been crafted to offer you a sense of deep satisfaction. Unfortunately, that satisfaction is there to make you spend money. Keep in mind that it's possible to play all of these games without spending a cent, but if you're really enjoying the game, often spending a couple of dollars here or there will allow you to customize it or allow you to make the game run more smoothly. If you're looking for something a little more evocative, there's heaps of really emotional and beautiful and spiritually nourishing games that you can play on your phone. One game that could be really helpful during these really stressful times is a game called #SelfCare. It's full of activities and games and information that lets you look after your own mental health. If you're looking for storytelling, you should really check out Florence, which allows you to experience the highs and lows of a relationship all through digital communication. Once you've played through these games, you might be interested in something more involved or challenging, maybe more like a console game that you grew up with. Like, why not hang out with your old pal Mario? You can play a version of Mario Kart, a Mario platformer, and a Mario puzzle game on your phone. There are also heaps of games with really impressive graphics, like the driving game Asphalt 9, or Into the Dead 2, which is actually made in New Zealand by Pickpock in Wellington. Look, no matter your tastes or skill, there's going to be something to keep you engaged during this lockdown on your phone. So do your part for social distancing and encourage yourself and others to jump into a game to make this period easier and keep everyone at home.